Sun smudge, peach moon, softer than ice cream cone in June. Why is it that lightning strikes so perfectly at night?
What you do is
what you choose,
but consider consequences when you
don't care. And why is it that thunder purrs so strikingly at night?